This is a huge machine that in a train station like this, and this huge machine is like a buffer. So if the train actually hit it, it would kind of cushion the blow. You can see the sort of spring at the back, and I think that's what that's for. So an interesting device in Tokyo, a train buffer. See you later.